see the camera, okay. Potato chips, we don't need that now. I don't have money, so... we're gonna do that. I'm really low on stuff. I don't know. Do I? Fuck! Will that explode? Huh? Mm. What's that? It did not explode. Oh! Oh, thank you. Yeah, presents. Yeah, give me more. We can't really make bloodlust. Oh, that's big. I like that. Like that. We making it. I'm just gonna do this.
A worm looks up and sees the face of God. But look around. It's a regular convention of worms in here. They all had mothers, fathers, people who loved them. They got married.
What?
Their wives. What makes you think you're any different? I haven't chosen the spot for you on the wall yet. Let me know if you have a preference.
Don't mind me, you don't need this anymore. What the hell is this? Okay. Oh, there's gonna be a big fight, huh?
That's simple. Now all I gotta do is figure out what the hell a sympathetic overload is, and for that matter, a harmonic core number 3. Piece of cake for an electrical engineer. Too bad I designed ladies' shoes. Gonna go see the grease monkeys left alive in heat loss monitoring. See what I can shake out of their trees.
Frozen field 2. Nice.
Like all parasites who have tried to walk in stolen shoes. I'd explain the science that renders what you're trying to do impossible, but that
let's
like
go with Frank Greenings.
For a tree frog.
Just in case, we're gonna... Oops, 8. Reload everything. Pistol, we need that.
More of you I killed. The sound of this place will be... Get over here! Come on, get over here!
Oh no, not these guys. Well, that wasn't the best idea to do. Oh, that thing open now.
Listen to me. Only I'm
lost. What the fuck, bro?
Only make it.
This is annoying. Die. This is annoying. This is really, 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 really annoying. Oh. Can you fucking stop? Why are you so strong?
I'm a
Wow, they went into the water. That's actually not bad. I have something else for the water, so... Yeah, you fucked up.
Is coming back to life. Even now, can't you hear the breath returning to her lungs? The shops reopening, the schools humming with the thoughts of young minds. My city will live. My city will thrive.
Okay.
And when that day comes,
Big Daddy
will use your tombstone for paving tiles.
Wait. So we have to go. Wait. What? So what about this? Okay, I guess we have to overload it or something.
Ignore the lies of Atlas and his parasites. Rapture is on the rise.
Oh, Big Daddy on the loose!
This stuff.
Whoa, not me, bro. Not I. We're cool. Jesus, she's glitching out. I have a feeling we're gonna die, so let's only die. How should we do this? How should we do this? 26, that's not cool. 20 bolt maybe? Oh, thank God. They are having fun. Oh no.
I heard that.
Just kill up. You dodged that? There is a camera here. Seven rounds, that's like nothing.
Serve all his commandments like silence without hearing.
Oh no. Oh shit, no, there. And there. And there. And there, that, there we go, good, and this, and there we go. Is Big Daddy coming? Ah, oh, fuck. Just kill them all, please. Where is the daddy? What was that? Yeah, Mr. Baba. Can we kill this fucker? Go, 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 go. Come on, Mr. Bubble. That was a bad idea. That was a really bad idea. I should have taken a picture of him. In action. Oh shit. Nice. Fuck. Just die. Thank God. Well, you know, cause
terrible things.
Thank you.
And done worse myself. Thank you for reminding me that the light of the world has not yet been snuffed out. I am sending a little one to help you on your way.
Oh, thanks. We need that.
Do you guys have any idea there's a war on? If you don't follow proper maintenance of those big daddies, they burn through those R-34s like them Eve's apple berries go through penicillin. I've got Atlas's goons hitting us non-stop and two dead mechanics just this week. We need to control costs. If I wanted to deal with amateurs, I would have stayed on dry land.
Okay, he was mad for something. Because I'm based. This is strong. Or they are weak, I don't know. Holy shit. Geothermal control, heat loss monitoring. Before we go there, we're gonna... Hey, thank you for the gift! Awesome! Yeah! Rate of fire? Damage? Crossbow breakage? An automatic tension agent created is a chance to open. Breaking on impact. Damage immunity. Yeah. This I will. Let's go with that. Because we will be using that. Maybe, hopefully. Oh my god. That's big. It's big, but we need Cyclone trap. We need this. And maybe this. We definitely need this as well. I wish they would say which one is the physical one and which one is the engineer one. That would be nice. Fuck. And head up. Awesome. Oh wait, there's more? Wait, what?
Are you
no, no, no. You know what? I'm gonna use this. If I could hit her, that would be nice. So, we went in a circle. Okay, let's see the workshop. Or maybe this is where we came from? He dead? He dead. Good. Oh, this game is getting a little bit harder, huh? Oh no. Oh, that's not that bad. I guess. Oh, fuck. It is bad. It is bad. It is very bad. It is. Insanely bad. I'm fucked. Oh, damn it. Just give me one that I can use. Wow. Oh. We need that. Hackers the light. Don't care. Hey, no, I don't wanna. No, I don't wanna hack. More machine gun. Good. Little girl.
My dad!
There you are. Okay, so the ice is not half. Still alive. Yeah, no problem. Little sis. Duff! Oh, we have two of them. That's nice. That's really nice. Oh. Oh, this is hard. Oh, but there's no... What? Oh, great. Just... No, wait. Let's take that. Oh, that's not the right... Oh. Fuck. Oh, come to... I'm dead. Oh, fuck. This is so fun. Wow. Fucking up big time. There's down there. The gene. Fucker. Oh my god, I just fucked up big time. Big time. Why are you here? More heals, give me heals. Oh god, this is not good. This is definitely not good. Wait, I have this. Duh. There we go. Nice. Yeah, this is great. What else did I get? I have no idea. Bloodlust, that's great. Discharge, we don't want that, we want this. Discharge is really annoying actually. I don't like discharge. Anything else? Wait, that's Winterblast Plus. Ah, hit this would be nice. Okay. Oh, thank God. Almost fucked up. Another weapon upgrade. Clip size or knockback, a kickback. Or damage for the crossbow. Let's go with the kickback reduction. One fully upgrade. What's this? This.
Imagine the will it took to create a place like this. And what have you built? Nothing. You can only loot and break. You're not a man. You're just a termite adversary.
Not a man, I'm a hero. Ooh, look at the lava. Oh, look at that JPEG. I heard you. Oh, he teleported, huh? I have no idea where I'm going. Ooh, what the fuck is this? EMP bomb casing? Find the diary how to go. Ooh. No, I don't wanna wait, okay. What's this? Damage research? Increase damage bonus gained from research.
The basic casing is ready. I've got one charge of nitroglycerin in my office. That will serve as the catalyst.
Okay, I have a feeling we went the wrong way. Because we have the nitroglycerin, right?
And a half can of ionic gel, that's the pretty Betty of the mix. Should send the core into compensation mode, push power down the line, and trigger the circuit breaker on Ryan's gate. Well, that's the theory. It'll either work like a charm, or blow up half of Rapture.
Oh.
Nothing ventured.
That's cool. So I have a feeling. Oh!
Why have you forsaken me?
What the finish it, really? See us. You're gonna hit them in the back of their head. That's so good. Little ones to him belong. Can open this? Wait, huh? Wait, what?
Before the final rat has eaten the last gram of you, Rapture will have returned. I will lead a parade. Who was that, they'll say, as they point to the sad shape hanging on my wall? Who was that?
Oh. Oh. We have to kill three big daddies. So this is like a side mission? This is not even the main thing? Okay, I see. Just explode already! Oh wow. This is annoying. They don't explode, really? Wait. Is something here? Aha! Battery, okay. I have a feeling I'm doing really, really bad damage-wise. Especially with the gun.
I'm sorry for heretic! Oh,
thank God. Sneak attack works. I love that. Oh, nice. Oh, we need one more. Oh, damn it. Can I get everything from here, like from this area? That would be nice to get everything from this area.
Jesus loves me, this I know, for the Bible tells me so. Little ones to him belong, they are weak, but he is strong.
There it is. We have the big daddy as well. It would be cool if the big daddy would call another little girl, little sister, you know. Oh! Speaking of the devil? Maybe not. Please? There you go. Oh, I didn't know this was possible. So, I only have one. We're gonna do it like this. Shit. Shit, 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 shit. Damn it.
No, no, no,
is... What? We got the girls? Thank you. So we got the girls, we got the wires. What else do we need? Do we need anything else? No, we got everything. Nice. Oh fuck, you scared me, bro. Excuse me. They still haven't exploded, really? So, will the EMP help me to get rid of all the robots and turrets and stuff? Okay. Oh, please leave us in the room.
You got to put it on the core past geothermal control. And we'll see if these needle nodes that knew what the hell they were talking about.
God damn it. Oh, I hate those guys. So strong. Oh, fuck. Thank God. Thank God for the ice powers.
I traded you, oh Lord, for Mammon. And what did it get me, huh?
I really need help. I'm not gonna waste money on that. We're gonna get help. Oh, nice, hacking tool. So actually, it wasn't a side mission, it actually was the main mission. Maybe I just skipped some parts.
Why have you forsaken me?
I don't know. Because we never went here.
Looks like the ocean's got an itch to retake this corner of Rapture. This happened right after the start of the war. Read about it in the papers. Head on in. I'll see what I can dig up to help.
Fuck, bro. Okay, so set up a perimeter there. Yeah. I will set up perimeter like that and maybe like that. I see what you mean. We're gonna change this to this. Hold the turn. Maybe we should use some liquid nitrogen. How about that?
Will these creatures kill you if I don't? As you drag me closer to the abyss, you pull yourself right along with me. I offer you a quick death, Darcy. It would be preferable to what you will learn if you
What? How did you come here? How did you went through the mines? Liquid nitrogen works, or nitrogen. I saw something, but I didn't.
So far away from your family, your friends, from everything you ever loved. But for some reason, you like it here. You feel something you can't quite put your finger on. Think about it for a second, and maybe the word will come to you. Nostalgia.
We don't need that. We are sneaky. We can handle alarms, right? We are like Splinter Cell and Metal Gear Solid.
A piece of my plundered city? Mark my words, your only reward will be a knife in the back.
Ooh, play CMP bomb. Hi, Daddy. So the robots are going crazy. We need one more little girl, right? I think. That's not good. Shit. This is bad. Come on, 2 more seconds. I thought you did not die, like, what the fuck?
Listen to me!
Good.
In the end,
it doesn't even matter.
And all that matters to you is me. It's the nature of things.
Hey, what? Oh, we got all 3? Did we? Didn't we just get 2? Will it say something? No, it lets me through, so I guess we got every little sister. I only remember two, but whatever. If the game says that, has to be true. Go to Andrew Ryan's office. Yep, we're gonna do that in the next episode. So, if you made it this far, thank you for watching, and let's meet up in the next one. Bye bye.